German Finance Minister Christian Lindner arrived in Kyiv on the morning of August 14. This is his first visit to the Ukrainian capital since the beginning of the full-scale invasion of the Russian Federation. The source of the message, European Truth, with reference to the publication Handelsblatt. Details: in Kyiv, the German minister is scheduled to hold political talks with the top leadership of Ukraine.